There are two methods to reset the color in Blender. Method 1. Simply select a color and bring the grayscale down until it's black. And after that, again, select the color wheel. And after that, you can see now it's pure white again. So, method 2. For method 2, simply select a color again. And while you are hovering the cursor over the color wheel, simply press backspace. And that's it.